eyes will be on the Santiago Bernabeu on Sunday as Real Madrid and Atletico Madrid clash in a pulsating derby in La Liga. Los Blancos are currently leading the league table with 39 points, 10 clear of their city rivals, who are down in fourth place. Carlo Ancelotti's side are also currently on a 9-game winning run in all competitions, while going 12 games unbeaten since a shock 2-1 reverse at Espanyol in October. Los Rojiblancos, meanwhile, lost 2-1 to Mallorca in their last domestic outing. That was only their second defeat of the campaign, but they returned to winning ways in midweek with a bruising 3-1 victory in Porto to qualify for the Champions League last 16. The defending Spanish champions are now aiming for a similar result on Sunday, although Atletico have gone 7 games in all competitions without beating their derby rivals. Real Madrid vs Atletico Madrid head-to-head loss. Colchoneros have not been able to defeat this side in the last 10 league fixtures. They have not been able to get on the score sheet in 4 of their last 5 meetings. Two or fewer goals were scored in their previous 5 duels. The visitors have not registered a win at the Santiago Bernabeu since 2016. The Meringues lead El Derby with 122 wins, 59 draws and 56 losses. Real Madrid possible starting lineup: Courtois, Carvajal, Militao, Alaba, Mendy, Modric, Casemiro, Kroos, Rodrigo, Benzema, Vinicius. Atletico Madrid possible starting lineup: Oblak, Felipe, Jimenez, Hermoso, Llorente, Lemar, Coque, De Paul, Carrasco, Griezmann, Cunha.